this was the old post office years ago, the old post office building in Churchtown, and my parents purchased it and decided they were going to do a fast food outlet. But in the meantime, we've done this as well, not realising to do it, but everything's going okay, thank God. There's no more to say, it's doing well, and people are loving it, small village in Churchtown, and they're just enjoying it.
You want to tell me about Oliver Reed?
Oliver? He was a gentleman. Very quiet man, you would think he was a drunkard. But he wasn't. He was a fierce nice man, actually, known that, I'll tell you the truth. Very, very good to charity and all that. A gentleman. But he was drink to go on them shows. I suppose it kept him going. I don't know. If I can.
Churchtown. I've been here about 5 years now. We took over the Cost Cutter Express, and we've now got independent. We're now Kelly's Convenience Store. We've also opened another Kelly's Convenience in Fremont. My father, he was the Mayor of Churchtown in 2008, and
that's him there, is it? Yeah.
Yes, I hope hopefully one day I'll go for the mayor myself, and yeah, we'll see how things go. Thank you.
From and
in the parish of this gallant Churchtown. Joy coming here for a drink.
And you're a long time here, I hear. And do you want to talk about Churchtown or the people you're with, your friends
and
family?
Well, I worked in Basmuffins one time.
In what?
Basmuffins. I worked there for 2-3 years and I enjoyed the rest. So it was most enjoyable work here.
Are you going to the funeral today?
No, who's dead?
Johnny Egan.
No, we were there last night.
Oh, yeah.
We were there last night.
What are you doing here if you're not from round Churchtown?
Taking a pint.
Yeah, it's a good answer. And you call in here every week, is it? Just now and again? So, where are you from yourself then, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, yeah. And what do you think of Churchtown here? Yeah.
That's my father, look.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it sounds good anyway.
What was that?
Yeah.
And a pure Islamic.
I don't know whether it is or not.
It is. It's my granddaughter.
So, what's the name of this bar?
O'Brien's Bar.
O'Brien's. It's open early, isn't it?
No, it is open at 10:30. I stopped all that. I get up, I don't listen now.
No, that's for singing. That's
for singing?
Yeah.
Do you want a song?
No, yeah, it's later on. I'm going.
My life?
Yeah. All so tell life. Us about Churchtown. What do you think about it?
The most lovely little place in Ireland.
Go on.
If I left it, I'd cry. And there's a cooked chicken there, look. If you want a leg of a chicken, make it yourself. A sandwich. A friendly house. Always was. Gerald Jones.
Is it Gerald Jones, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. They call him the boiler, he's a mechanic, the local mechanic in Churchtown.
And he's from Churchtown?
Yeah, why not? Just on the mile. Let's go.
Will you speak to him so I can...
Can I speak, yeah?
I can. I'm a bit showy.
I know, yeah, that's okay.
And that's a personal friend of mine, he's a hauler.